I am very confident that the people will give them a befitting reply on the 23rd of May, and they will realize that spreading lies will not help them. A loss in the Lok Sabha election will see the end of Congress in Meghalaya. I pity the Congress. Losing every election from 2018 onwards, this seemed to be the last straw that they are grasping at. After 23rd May, they will also realize that their dreams of coming back to power in Meghalaya is going to be a distant dream. So this is the clarification that I want to make on the news that came up from the Congress about, you know, saying that we disguise our relationship with the BJP. We never disguise our relationship with them. It's not like them. That any law, an act that goes against the indigenous people of the Northeast, the party will fight back. And we have proven. Even we are part of NDA, we have proven, we oppose the CAB, and that's why we give this decision in the General Council. And suppose it is brought back, we are going to fight it. Needed means we show our, you know, we show our oneness, solidarity. As NDA, we went there.